Phoebe.
What did you do to him?
I saw what you did.
It's not what it looks like. It wasn't.
Jenna is dead and Leo is unconscious. What else could it be?
Reno forced me. I had no choice.
There's always a choice, Cole.
The potion. Before it's too late.
It's already too late. You killed an innocent woman. There is no turning back from that.
I didn't want to kill her. You gotta understand that. I can still be good.
There's nothing good in you anymore.
Maybe there never was. You have to read the spell to activate the amulets, right?
I mean, Cole, maybe that was your plan all along to get the book.
But evil can't use the amulets or the book.
He could have if we'd stripped his powers. Is that why you wanted the potion, Cole? So you could get to the spell and use the amulets against us?
Oh, Phoebe.
You gotta believe me.
I think she's believed you one too many times.
Stairs!
This is between me and her.
There's nothing between us anymore.
Phoebe. Don't let Raynor take this away from us. Don't let him win.
Raynor didn't set you up. Huh? You set me up.
Oh, no.
What am I supposed to do?
Please. Save me.